Sounds like it.
My way, and then they go over and John Taylor to put the finishing touches.
Yep.
Right.
Brad, you want to stick with that one? You want to go with something else?
I'll play it one more time.
Okay.
You're hearing added to that is something to keep a fiddler from getting bored during the square dance.
Well, that's what I
Yeah.
But that's the basic right there. I told him to words.
That's it.
Thank you.
speed if we do that lots of spreads.
Thank you.
guitar player here. I'll just move on to another group here.
They come in.
We got them
first.
I finally figured out where Rush Hill was. Looking on the map, getting up here, I said, well, I'll be, look, there's where it is.
I didn't know if it was on this road, you know, I wasn't sure.
Bob and Rome kind of like this is.
Huh?
Just Bob and Rome.
Yeah, well, at least it's on the map.
Yeah, it's
you
on
know,
the map.
You
got
a post lobby somewhere, you got it on there.
Hey,
Gail.
wonder where they learned that.
What was that other? Greggle.
Greggle. Play Greggle. The old timer used to say, play Greggle. The Greggle. Didn't they always say the Greggle? Like it was really. Play the Greggle.
I used to do that a lot, and sometimes I don't even put it on anymore. You know,
yeah.
We got the way they do it twice now. Well, I don't know what else to do for you, girl, unless you can tell me what else you want to do here. I got some on the tape there that we haven't tried, but you probably maybe you want to wait to get home. I don't remember which ones it was now. You want that Sugar Tree stop? You think she'd be interested in that sometime?
Yeah.
I think the first time or two around, we just go to C and then we stick that A in there. Maybe once, that's the way they usually do it. Got another hour here.
Did you do Kitty Hill on the tape?
Mm-hmm. I did, and I don't play it real good, but we play it.
I don't know what that is.
You don't want it?
I want it on tape.
I think it's on tape. Okay. Let's put it on tape. Well, it'll be nothing that somebody be asking for.
Well, you play over the ways, don't you? You all play that, don't you?
Don't you know that one, probably?
Over the Waves.
Over the Waves, Walt.
Let's see, played Red Fox.
Yep.
You don't play like poker?
I don't know about poker, but I'll let you girls play it in.
That starts with C. It starts with what's it start?
Yeah, I think it starts with C.
C, G, C, D, and it plays C, D.
Thank you.
because that's real popular.
Yeah, that's, they use him.
Down in here it is, down here.
They use him for mom test.
Yeah.
Get that wood chopper, they used to use that. That's a good tune. I don't know what else you might like, but if you do, if you don't want something there, want us to play something together, well, we'll do it for you. Confused by getting them discord, but we've got some two or three pretty good tunes.
Why don't you show them? Have you ever heard Cross Tune? You ever heard? He plays some old time. See, that's where your early fiddlers played, because that was imitating the fiddle. I mean, the bagpipe as much as anything was, that, was that. That's why they played that.
Horn parts are cheap.
Yeah. Well, I like that purple hand for a hoedown. It's a good old hoedown.
I'm
going
to tune up there and play one just for the. What do you want to play there?
Play that Bonaparte.
Thank you.
see if I'm going to play.
Thank you.
play Stone Drag or Whispers or play those.
Play Stone Drag.
Thank you.
Who's our guitar player this year? A little short gal?
No, they changed the guitar player. Liz, she's from Nashville.
Two other sisters are still.
Yeah.
And the mother, yeah.
Who's those girls that played down there last year, year before that?
Both. Last year they played.
Yeah.
That Wild and Dickers.
Yeah.
Where's Kim? What Kim did? Is she
Kim
going?
Bim.
Yeah.
I think she's
going on through with somebody. Somebody had Kim Bibbs.
Bibbs.
Over there around Maple Grove or somewhere south of St. Louis.
Mm.
Sing that one.
Don't
let
me miss the
biggest arms? No. Learn it though. It's old in my sweet baby. Okay. As old cotton phones call it, Bull Durham.
Yeah.
Boy, he was a good old fiddler, wasn't he?
Good boy.
Smooth old boy. Too bad he's the one old, but other than that.
Slow
but steady, smooth. This guy looked was in his early 50s and looked 80. He lived a full life.
Okay.
My gosh, that's
a good one. I'm playing that. I want to know where that third change, another change is in that Annie Laurie.
Oh, well. Yeah, but I don't play it that much. Where's it in D?
It's in D.
B minor. It's a B minor.
Thank you.
back up and push.
Thank you.
peck is Eskimo or some Indian word. Ooh, peck is some Indian word. I never have heard what it means.
Canadian, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
on the D every time.
Band plays that down there.
Let me show your fiddle once. I never did have a little booger in years.
That's not mine. That's that Schweitzer that I.
Well, this is not the one, is it?
No, that's the one I've been fooling with.
Thank you.
First time I ever heard
it. Is that right?
That's a pretty waltz.
Yeah.
I mean, the waltzes once I learn them, I mean.
And yeah. They're pretty, yeah.
Yeah. But you do some this morning, really.
Oh, the 78. Then I found the old sheet music for it. Then I heard Riders in the Sky do it on TV one day.
And, you read music, don't you?
I can read enough to get by a simple melody line,
and
just slow, fast for your time wise, and I've moved. Well, that John was supposed to be down here, and he's over there fooling around. That's his business. I ain't going looking for him. He's my job.
Thank you.
creek, but they got some different things in there. So much for the records, and then the tapes, if you ordered in with them, they come cheaper. Can't remember what total was. It's going to cost me around $3,000.
That covers
so many hours of studio time.
Yeah.
And all the
artwork on the covers,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, BJ had a, he's got a list that tells everything.
How many waltz for me again? What's the name of that?
Arizona Waltz.
Wait a minute. Okay, Arizona Waltz?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, D. Thank you.
Oh, see?
Yeah.
playing B flat stuff, see?
So yeah.
Guitar player. Now Lonnie, whenever Lonnie had me play that, is with a capo though, see.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And I like to be made to play in B flat,
sure.
Because yeah. There's a lot of pretty tune, and the capo on this guitar, I used to throw it out, it doesn't anymore, and that's why I quit using it. I don't even know what it is. Yeah. But I don't think it does now. Maybe I wouldn't tune that or something.
Yeah.
But I wish they played more B flat.
It's
a matter of just doing it, you know. Now that works right in once
you get it
in your head.
Yeah,
once you get it in your head, it works in your head.
Sometimes you're watching the cartoon and you can pick it up off of that. I don't know if I got it right.
I can't hardly play in that key.
Well, it's a hard key to play, but it do you good. There's some real pretty waltzes in that key, and it's nice harmony. You know, you've got an open D.
One of the bands, you know, they play a lot of hard keys.
Yeah. Well, B-flat won't be as hard as it get into C-sharp and F-sharp. Now, them are kind of boogers for fiddlers. They are for me. When you get a C-sharp and F-sharp, I just don't like them at all. Now, bluegrassers, they're playing B a lot, which is okay. B's not too bad, but sharp. C sharp and F sharp kind of rough. Now, B flat, you play, then every once in a while you get into E flat. I play in church all the time, every Sunday morning. And they play in flats all the time. They play in B flat, E flat, A flat. Which is not too bad once you learn your flats positions. Like, once you learn your B flat, then you just drop over a string and play E flat, drop over another string and play A flat, and it'd be pretty easy for you.
How late was it?
I don't know. We'd play it. You learn what you want to learn anyway, that's all that counts.
college horn pipe?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or sailor's horn pipe. Or Popeye's song, I've heard it called that too.
Thank you.
milk cow blues. A milk cow blues.
I don't play that very good.
Play Roxanne's Waltz.
Thank you.
You all know Sally Johnson? It's just a little bit of difference in there between them.
Much difference in here.
No.
Oh, Gregor.
Katie Hill or something,
man.
I began that part.
Yeah, well, that's good. What you I hadn't asked you
that. Is there any, like, anything I can touch that up with to make it sound better?
Well, it sounded pretty good.
What did he say?
Does he need to touch up anything on it?
No, that
sounded pretty good. Right. Yeah, that, just learn the second part.
It goes into A and does the same.
Same
thing.
It plays exactly the same way, except it's an A chord.
So, just play the same thing up in A, though?
Play the same thing as you play
down.
Well, there's another part. No, it's the same thing.
Thank you.
No, I thought it was him. Now, where are you from?
Lincoln.
Well, you're from Lincoln, and you're?
Lincoln.
Both of you from Lincoln, yeah. There's somebody in Omaha, too, isn't
there? Yeah, it's several movies. And then I have a brother that's here, too.
Okay, what else
are
we going to try here? They don't see anything on the paper, look like.
Oh, really? Not interested in this stuff, huh?
Nah, just kidding. They might find something on there. You know, Fiddler's Dream? That's a good one. You know what?
Thank you.
kind of hold down what do you like?
Hold down.
You mean Ragtime Annie and stuff like that? Or go regular that way?
Well, I know Ragtime Annie.
Liberty?
Yeah.
You know Liberty?
Yeah.
Which one do you think about to learn?
Soldier
Joy? Some hold downs. Blackberry Blossom?
Yep.
G and E flat or whatever it is?
Thank you.
heard that by a different name. I played that before. You know who? You know you had a fiddler in your part of the country that influenced all the fiddlers down in this part of the country, in Missouri and South Missouri and everything. Did you ever hear Uncle Bob Walters? Did you ever hear him? You know where Takama, Nebraska is up above Omaha? Boy, he influenced, well, I didn't think of that thing going. But he influenced him. A lot of tunes Lonnie Robertson used to play. I thought, well, isn't that a nice old Ozarks tune? Well, Lonnie learned him up here in St. Joe.
Yeah.
He and J.C. Jones, I learned it from Uncle Bob Walters. He really was. And his nephew lives in Branson, Clyde Walters. Yeah, I go over and play with him. He plays a lot of Uncle Bob's tunes.
Is he
fit
for a good fiddler?
Well, his health's been real bad. He has been. He said there was Uncle Bob, his dad, and seven brothers. Just go out in the field and take a fiddle. And that, I get a thing done all day because the father played too.
I can't get the time.
good. I like those waltzes. They're all good. Get some good waltzes. You play any waltzes, John?
A couple.
Oh. Now I'll go ahead and finish this tape out. I just got a few more minutes. Huh? I got my eye, just go finish this tape out.
Grinding away. Take it, really just sounded rough there. San Andreas.
I was just getting ready. That's the next one I was going to ask for, San Andreas.
Play out San Andreas.
Sounds right. You're right on the first part. You go through it twice and then hit your second part.